I don't know about you guys, but one aspect of this quarantine that has been really sweet for me has been spending more time with my dogs while working from home. There's no doubt that dogs everywhere are soaking in the extra attention they're currently getting from their family. However, many of us trainers are pretty concerned about the impact this extended time home could have on our pets' future well-being. Home alone anxiety is no small thing. And once our schedules go back to normal and we start leaving the house again, some of us will start to see unwanted behaviors from our dogs who have forgotten how to cope with being left alone. So behaviors such as destructive chewing, excessive vocalization, eliminating in the house, or trying to escape are all symptoms of some pretty serious anxiety. But there are a few things we can do today to prevent our dogs from developing home alone anxiety in the future. So one, get dressed for work every day. Carry around your car keys, put on your purse, put on normal shoes, and occasionally step out the front door, only to return shortly after. Go for one walk a day without your dog. Brush up on stay or go to mat as part of a daily no-follow routine and crate your dog during normal work hours for at least part of the time, maybe broken up by a walk together. Make a game out of going in and out of their crate or confinement area to keep it really positive. And give your dog some alone time at least twice a day for an hour. Doing these things should prevent your dog from getting too used to you being constantly present, so that when things finally return to normal, they aren't suddenly left at home feeling panicked and alone. So join myself, Bree Blakeman, and Jennifer Shirley from the training department at the Oregon Humane Society, because we're going to be giving a webinar presentation about home alone anxiety, prevention tips, and also treatment tips for those of you who are already struggling with that. And that will be a PowerPoint presentation with lots of very specific step-by-step tips and tricks and demo videos to help you kind of start that training process. Because if your dog already has separation anxiety, this is the perfect time to start working on it. So I really hope to see you there. And until then, work with your dog, enjoy the time you have with them, but also prep them for the future.